trainee, learn from day one that Hanes men's and boys' underwear has to pass the test before it's called Hanes.
Yes, Inspector 12.
We test waistbands.
Now is it Hanes?
Not yet. We test the 100% cotton fabric.
Well, now is it Hanes?
That's just the beginning, kid.
Every Hanes t-shirt and brief has to pass 11 quality tests and Inspector 12.
They don't say Hanes until I say they say Hanes.
Buy two 3-packs and get a $3 refund on all Hanes underwear.